bless and empower these herbs to bring protection to the children that need it. It will not falter, it will not waver. They will be protected from here on out. Amen. May I bless this by my ancestors and theirs, their angels and theirs. Saint Miguel and Yamiel, I thank you. I'm rolling this towards me. I'm sure it's hard to see. I'm taking a white ribbon. And I'm wrapping this on the parchment paper with the name of each child that needs to be protected. No bullshit, guys. When it comes to children, I don't play around. Alright, so I wrapped it around. I nodded one. The spell has begun. By nod two, I bind this spell to you. By nod three, so might it be. I'm placing this on the bed. The flower petals. So beautiful. So beautiful. I'm going to do the same thing with each child. I have four children to do this for. We're using rosemary. Lemon balm. And lavender, all three grown from my garden. Just felt right. I bless and empower these herbs to protect this child. Let them be protected in all ways and all times, no matter what. Protect them. I cast a bubble around them so that they are protected. Do not let these evil people hurt them. I will not allow it. Amen. I don't know if you can see anything on this channel, guys, but just trying to help here. Okay. I'm gonna start knotting this one up. Oof. It's not easy. Give me a moment. One, the spell has begun. By nod of two, I bind this protection spell onto you. By nod of three, so might it be. I'm putting this on a bed of flower, guys. I'm sure you've heard the term a bed of roses. You can use roses. really in a state, sorry. You can use roses, but I really like carnations for protection. Roses are better for love. Carnations are amazing for protecting children when they're in the shades of white or pink. And that's what we are working with right now. I am not taking any shortcuts with this. This is a spell. When somebody needs a child protected, I don't take any shortcuts. You wanna mess with a kid? You made a bad choice. I've been up all night making sure these children are protected. Fuck with this. Alright, here we go. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, I call on you now. Bless this working. Bless these children. Protect them. Shield them from all harm. Don't let any harm come to them. And when harm wants to find its way, it will deflect. Too strong for these stupid people to hurt them, harm them. They're too innocent, they're too beautiful. It will not work. It will not work. It will not work. I am protecting them now. I am protecting these children now. Amen. By the grace of God, I protect these children. By the grace of God, I protect these children. By the grace of God, I protect these children. Now guys, you might be asking, why a witch talks to God? You talk to whoever you want. It doesn't matter. It does not matter. You talk to whatever higher being feels right to you. By not of one, the spell has begun. By not of two, I bind this spell to you. By none of three, so happy. One last one. So I had four children to protect. This is the youngest one. I don't know if you guys can see anything I'm doing. I hope so. But right now, this is the baby that I'm handling. Kissing the name paper. Because he is just a little love. He really is. With the chubby cheeks. Got him on. Alright. So here we go. Again, we're putting our spirit of lavender, our spirit of lemon balm, and our spirit of rosemary, all which I grew in my own garden, which is why I really wanted to use these. Just felt right to me. But this child needs the most protection, and I can feel it in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. goddesses and the gods. I protect this child. Wait. Thread? You wrap it around it. Fine. Here we go. 1. The spell has begun. By not 2. I bind this to you. By not 3. All you beautiful children. All you beautiful children. Free. This is not part of the plan for the spell, but guys, these children need to be set free, and I'm going to do it. You want to mess with a child? You want to mess with me? Bad, 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 bad idea. Because I will always come out on top. I will always make sure these children are okay. If you have questions about this spell, please ask. I will do a, I will redo this tomorrow when I'm not in the state. And I'm not actually doing the spell for real, but I need it to be in state and actually do the spell for 4 beautiful children. So, that person was fucking with them. Oh man. They're in for it. These beautiful children are going to be blessed with all that God and Jesus and the gods and goddesses have to offer. Call on the guardian angels. Mine. Now these 4 children. Bless them. Protect them. Shield them. Let them no longer be harmed. Protect them, I shield them, I protect them and I shield them. Yomiya, Artemis, Saint Miguel, I call on you now. Help me, help these children. Please help them. They need it. I beseech you. So much for your help. We love you. Your light and love is above all others. And we thank you. And of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. I close the circle now. Thanking for my guardian angel. Thanking for the guardian angels of the four children that I called upon. I knew that they are protected now. No harm shall come to them.